But is there anything that you guys do in the kitchen that is a good hack for everybody listening and also me?
Chili, like 15 chilies, mm-hmm. mild, in a food processor with yeah. salt, a bit of sugar, a bit of vinegar or lemon juice yeah. or both. And then just blitz it, mm-hmm. put it in a jar with a bit of olive oil. It takes literally a minute and a half mm-hmm. and it gets better with time. It's a hack yeah. that you'll never look back.